rolling with your team, pray your dog strong. When you slip, nigga, tell me who you fall on, huh? Who you fall on?
What's poppin' with y'all, man? I'm Devon, and you are now tuned in to Devon TV. Hey, what's up? Happy Tuesday. It's been a little minute, but we right back to regular scheduled programming. We continuing this AK marathon, and today, we reacting to Now I'm Forever, official video by AK. I'm excited to check it out. I've been getting a lot of requests for this one. I meant to get to it sooner, but I took a couple days away and from the tube, and I'm back, baby. We back. The community, salute. What's up? We back. Let's get straight into it, man. AK, Now I'm Forever. Raw reaction starting right now.
Okay, so I got the video loaded up. Let's start screen recording. 3, 2, 1. Bam, we screen recording. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? I'm ready. Y'all been requesting this, man. Hold on real quick. I'm saying, let me pour me up some cranberry juice. Y'all heard that? Was that ASMR? Let's get to it, man. AK Now Forever. Let's go.
Daily, I've been out of pocket. Not what I intended. Nowadays, my mind is moving miles right of me.
Off rip. These visuals, wherever he's at in this video, this whole setting is fire, man. It's like it must be like an old abandoned like warehouse or something. Off rip, the visuals is grabbing me. I like the black and white. Say pain. Yeah, man, I'm feeling it so far. Let's see. You about to get deep. I'm feeling it.
Not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles right a minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to. Lately I've been out of pocket. Not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles right.
Hold on, that caught me off guard. That right there caught me off guard, y'all. I wasn't expecting. I thought he was like, I was okay. AK coming through smooth. And I thought this was gonna be a smooth track, but that drop and that aggression, that's what we like. That's what I like from AK. I like that aggression. Let's go, AK.
Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to. Lately I've been out of pocket. Not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by a minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one day?
He said, music took over my life right before I tried to end it. That's tough, man. It's like, people, especially now, like, I've been talking to, like, people, and, like, a lot of people are suffering from, like, just so much battling so much mentally with this whole pandemic and losing people and having financial issues. And, like, I feel him on that, man, because it's tough out here. Like, it's been tough. And for him to say, like, music took over my life right before I tried to end it, it's like music was that saving grace that gave him something that made him feel like he had purpose and it was worth it. You know what I mean? He was worth something. That's fire, bro. That's so fire, man. Music heals, man. Music heals.
Moving miles by a minute, ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one damn thing? That saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge. Fuck the money.
He said, fuck the money in my pocket. All of that has a limit. Music is endless. I'm sorry. Something like that. But yeah, that's a fact, bro. Like, all the material things can get given to you and taken away. But nobody on God green earth can take away your gift that he gave you and the talent he gave you. That's so true, man. Put your value in yourself. Put your value in your craft. If once you put your value in the money amount, the material things, you're going to be having up and down, because once that's gone, you're going to feel like you're not valued. Your value is low. Put your value in the things that's not replaceable. You know what I'm saying? A gift, a talent is not replaceable.
It's real.
MV, that saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge, fuck the money in my pocket. All it has a limit. This music is forever, now that's all I'm living. You ever feel stuck? Inside your own head, can't control bad thoughts from filling up. It's like you're stuck inside a big fucking spiral, and inside you bubble up. Immune to bluffing smiles, cause you used to hide in the pain you won't discuss. You feel like the whole world is after you right now, when in actually you imagine it like.
Oh my god, dog. That flow he just came in with, like I said, AK got different flows in different pockets. And this was a new one. I never heard this one yet. You ever felt stuck? It kind of felt like a poem. Like, he came with, like, a poet approach. Like, it was kind of, like, calm. You ever felt stuff? Like, he talking to you. That just shows how talented a dude is. Like, how talented this dude is. Like, being able to, like, know which flow to... You know what I mean? Because, like, sometimes some artists can overdo it and it's not needed. Sometimes they do too less and they need to do more. But it's like, he always finds the balance between that. You know what I mean? It's my guy, man. Let's go, AK.
Over my life right before. Could I turn my back on the one damn thing that saved my fucking life? I was hanging on the edge, fuck the money in my pocket.
I haven't been saying it in this video, but you know what I've been doing, right? When I double tap a couple seconds back, I gotta spin it. Let's go.
It has a limit. This music is forever. Now that's all I'm living. You ever feel stuck? Inside your own head, can't control bad thoughts from filling up. It's like you're stuck inside a big fucking spiral, and inside you bubble up. Immune to bluffing smiles, cause you used to hide in the pain you won't discuss. Oh. You feel like the whole world is after you right now, when in actually you imagine it like that. Hard times in your life's happening right now. Think about it, that means you're passing it right now. It ain't a punishment, trust and believe in the process. It's not trying to rush it, if things gonna be changing, that means you adjust it. Stop chasing the shaman, I promise it's coming.
I've been silent.
Talk heavy. That's heavy talk right there, man. That's heavy talk, man. Oh, man. He's saying some real, real stuff, bro. Spin it back, man. Spin
it. It ain't a punishment, trust and believe in the process. It's not trying to rush it. If things don't be changing, that means you adjust it. Stop chasing the shaman. I promise it's coming.
I've been silent, fighting myself. Now it's time that I just have to let it out.
Lately, I've been out of pocket. Yeah. Now it's turn my back on the one damn thing that saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge, fuck the money in my pocket. All it has a limit. This music is forever. Now that's all I'm living.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, so many times I wanna quit, but then I stop and look beyond the pain. See, I was born for this. The pain I feel from God, I was a sacrifice. It comes from Him, and that's the reason why the things I write is touching lives of all the people who ain't got a voice. The ones who wake up feeling scared, terrified. They see the sun in dread, they've seen another day. See it only as an opportunity for fucking pain to find its way back in their life. Make them beg for heaven's gates. I always thought that God was against me, but it was blessings that He always disguised so well. Can go back in time, I would.
Yo, he said, I always thought God was against me, but it was always blessings that He disguised so well. Man, that's true. Sometimes, like, when things are going bad, we see it as like a negative. We see it as like, damn, God, why are you doing this? Why are you taking these things out of my life or putting me in these situations? It is not always a bad thing. Sometimes He's doing that for you for your good. And then sometimes if you open your eyes enough, when you get past those obstacles, you'll look back and say, wow, okay. You know, like, this is all a part of His plan. You know what I mean? He did this for a reason. That's real, man.
So the times I found no stress on my mind, cause lately I've been out of pocket. Not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by a minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before it tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one damn thing that saved my fucking life? I was hanging.
I like this. I like this a lot. I like that one. That was hard. That was hard. It came from a, like, you can feel it came from an honest place. You know what I mean? Like,
Yeah, that was fire. I see why you guys are requesting that. You know, and like, especially the message behind it. It's just like, on a personal level, he's speaking from a personal level. But then, it's a message in there that he's saying that finding his purpose is like, he realized that like, he can be that voice, you know what I mean? For his fans that's going through tough times, that's stuck in that same place he was stuck in. You know what I mean? And like, God gives you that voice for a reason. And it's up to you to utilize it. Not everybody knows how to utilize it. And some people, it's not even a voice that they're supposed to utilize it in that way. But it's dope that he knows that's his reason. And that keeps him going. You know what I mean? Like, he said, music saved my life right before I tried to end it. Like, that's deep. Just that line alone is deep. You know what I mean? Like, it's tough, man. Like, the most, like I said a couple videos back, man, it seemed like the most talented people come from the darkest place. And then usually the people that come from a dark place, it's always like a source of light for others. And it's weird, like, they come from such a dark past, and in the future they become like a source of light for others. Man, and that's AK, man. This is fire, bro. This is one of them that I'm definitely going to be like, just driving to and vibing out or smoking to and chilling. Yeah, this is a real one. This is a real one, man. He's so versatile, man. Like, I didn't know what to expect. When the song started and he was sitting down and it came kind of smooth, I'm like, okay, this is going to be more of a vibey, melodic track. But then the beat dropping it, you know what I mean? It's like attack mode. Yeah. Yo, man, the sky's the limit for my guy, AK, man. Shout out to AK. Shout out to y'all for requesting it. If you're new to the channel, you never seen my face before, hit the subscribe button. Come get lit with us, man. This is a community. We doing a bunch of AK reactions. I got a bunch to catch up on, and you guys keep me on my toes, so keep requesting those in the comments. As always, please follow me on Instagram. The link will be like somewhere down over here. I'm going to try to edit it, put my Instagram here. I'm gonna throw it in and out, you know what I mean, a couple times throughout the video. But follow me on Instagram, man. I'm active up there. I would love to chat with y'all. I follow back. I'm not one of them corny people that want more followers than they following and they don't follow everybody. Man, nah, we the community, man. So follow me on Instagram. Come DM me any requests, any questions you have. And I want to chat and get to know y'all, man. I appreciate y'all. We're on the road to 300 subscribers. We almost halfway there. We probably more than halfway by now. I haven't checked. But yeah, man, come get lit with me. Road to 300 and we keeping this going. If you a person that love music, you love hip hop, you love bars, man, woman, or child, this is a place for you. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like, turn on post notifications. I post every day. I know I haven't been posting every day, but y'all know how I give it up, man. If you've been here, you know. If you know, you know. Yeah, man. Come get lit with us, man. Devon TV community, I appreciate you so, so much for those that stick around, that watch every video and tap in with me and give me words of encouragement. Y'all don't know how much I need it sometimes. Some mornings you wake up and you get those notifications and you're like, damn, bro, I got to post another video. So I appreciate y'all, man. As always, it's three things I want to leave with you. I want you to stay safe, stay healthy. Last but not least, but most importantly, stay sucker free. My name is Devon, and I appreciate you for tuning in. I hope you tune into the next one. I catch you in the next video. Peace.
You rolling with your team, pray your dog strong. When you slip, nigga, tell me who you fall on, huh? Who you fall on?